Here's a name that rings a bell. Round the corner comes Mr. Patel. Open all hours around the clock. Whatever you want, he's got the lot.
Whatever you want, it's up to you. Doesn't really matter how small the amount. Service with a smile, but no discount. Ice creams only, sweets and cakes. Curry tomatoes, but sorry, no steaks.
Rap.
Patel.
Rap. Rap.
Patel.
Rap.
I sell cookery books for a tasty dish like Bombay duck. Oh my god, it's a fish. My magazines might catch your eye, but please no reading before you buy. Comic photos in a fantasy world, romantic books for all you girls. Books on top shelf, adults only, made for those who are feeling lonely. Coming and looking is no crime, but hey you kids, just two at a time.
Rap.
Patel.
Rap. Rap.
Patel.
Rap.
He works over 25 hours a day, should get that roller by the end of May. Outside the shop, the car will rest until he passes his driving test.
Everything is on the shelves, just go there and help yourselves. Balloons and steamers are back there with party poppers, don't despair. Gifts and presents of any size for all occasions that might arise. Here's a bag to put them in, but don't forget the gift wrapping.
Rap.
Patel.
Rap. Rap.
Patel.
Rap.
When midnight comes, the shop's still open, cause we all know that he is hoping that one day soon the shop will sell so he can buy his own motels.